everyone. How have you all been? I'm out of my quarantine and doing better than before. By the Almighty's grace, my parents' prayers and all you people's love, I recovered completely and feeling better than ever. I think this journey wouldn't have been possible without all of your support. I derived that courage and strength from the positive vibe that extended by all of you. So I want to thank all of you so very much for being there for me and not letting me down ever. Thank you for your messages, your prayers, your love and care. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I really can't thank you enough. Apart from this, I want to say something. The scenario out there is not at all good. So I want you people to be very, very careful. Stay very safe. Corona is curable. But trust me, you don't want to take so many medicines and live in a bunker like an outcast. So remember this golden line, as I also said before, prevention is better than cure. All said and done, life is beautiful and precious. So stay safe and stay healthy. God bless all of you. Bye-bye.